Can I suggest that maybe we move to have this discussion at the end? Take care of the business for those people here who are trying to take care of matters before the body, and then we can come back to this item, you know, and let it be discussed, but at least have the respect for those people.
Yeah, I don't know.
By putting that at the very beginning, you're not having respect for those people, and it's just not right. So can I move to push this item to the end of the agenda?
Second.
All in favor? Motion carried.
I mean, the last public meeting got canceled.
Oh.
Because you know that in advance.
Because of me.
Did you know that in advance? Did you know we were supposed to have that piece of paper out there before that meeting?
Did you know we were in violation?
I did not realize meeting thing.
Can I bring up a point? Going back into things that happened in the past isn't going to help the citizens of this county necessarily. Except for saying that, you know, there needs to be proper disclosure. But trying to, you know, browbeat her with your particular points isn't helping us. Now, if there's particular points that we're not in compliance, you know, with the sunshine laws or any other things that we need to do to improve the way this board performs, I'm all for it.
And so am I.
Because
in total agreement.
Sitting here rehashing issues like that isn't accomplishing anything necessarily in that vein. If we want to go through the sunshine laws and figure out, you know, is there something else, you know, that is, you know, not 100% compliance?
Okay, well, let me ask you this. Do you know what we do when we have a conflict of interest?
Then the focus should be on this.
The most important thing. See, this is why.
The focus should be on this, not on anything.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Well, you kept going to this, and it's like, no.
I'm showing you that it's been done in the past.
That's irrelevant. The relevant thing is to make sure everybody's educated and does it, you know, properly. Okay. You know, because if we're going to talk about something that happened, you know, I don't even know how many years in the past, we're not really helping the board improve and go forward. Those matters can be dealt with outside of here.
Mm-hmm.
The purpose of this board is to move Planning Commission mm-hmm. matters forward in a legal, proper forum. And, you know,
and that's what I'm trying to inform everybody of what the legal
keep
forum
it to that,
is.
But don't go into anything ancillary because you cloud the message.
Okay.
Let's keep on point. Close your book for the other stuff. Focus on this
okay.
so that we're only focused on
okay.
what we can do. Reliving the past, this isn't the right forum. You
okay.
know, there's other forums for that. You know, here, let's do,
okay.
you know, look at the rules of the right.
Okay, I think we need to make sure that we follow the rules and the regulations that are set out by the state. The problem, if we don't do that, and it hasn't been done in the past, is that it could come back and bite us, and actually invite the Board of Commissioners, if it's not done right.
You indicated it's not in conformity with state law currently.
I'm saying that essentially they're the same, but the state law is more strict, and I think the law says
that doesn't make sense.
I think
essentially the same.
Let me finish. You keep interrupting. I think the law, from what I remember, the law says that we can have these rules, but if these rules don't come up to the states, then the state rules prevail.
To do that.
Actually, I would like that very
I think
much.
You will.
I think that's in order.
I think, given the issues that have come up, it would make a lot of sense for him to come to us and, you know, present to us the things that we need to be considering with regard to sunshine laws that are commonly missed or areas where you can get into trouble.
What are you talking about, me? Me presenting? Or?
No, Gerard.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, I'm not going to give you the mic for that.
Yeah, no.
I like things to move. But I do want us to be in compliance. And, you know, when it comes to conflicts, he can do it at the same time. You know, I'm more than willing to give up a night of my time so that we can all go through it and make sure that if there are any common pitfalls, you know, areas of concern, that we address it. I think it would, we would be better served
to have
him come here.
Did you get one of those?
I probably had it. You have no idea how much paper I go through.
I guess my only...
To the citizen?
The two that were before this board
that night? Have you apologized to them?
Because you could have been forthright.
You could have been forthright and brought the matter up and made sure we were in compliance, because we have a desire to be in compliance.
As soon as I realized the lack of compliance, I notified the planning director and the county manager. As soon as I saw it, I notified the county manager and the planning director. Yes, indeed. I most certainly notified them, and they will vouch.
Did you apologize to them?
I don't owe anyone an apology. I don't owe anyone an apology. I have not caused the lack of posting of a public notice. That's not my requirement. I don't work for the county.
I'm not a member of your board. The citizens who had matters before this board, who were paying for legal counsel to be here, who were paying to try to get something done through the state, you know, and I'm all for the sunshine, but I have this suspicion that you knew in advance, you planned it, and you carried forward. And I'm fine with that. But there's a citizen who pays ultimately what you did.
I don't owe anyone apologies. I did not fail to do any job that is a responsibility of this board.